Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to remove the background of your picture and replace it with a different backdrop on the Facetune application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone and select a picture from your gallery. Then slide to the right side of the screen until you find the backdrop section and tap on it. Here you can see in the backdrop section in the middle of the screen that you have a bunch of options that you can choose. So tap on the relevant ones and adjust it to the right place by the help of this circle. And if you want to adjust the backdrop, you can do so by the help of this scale. You can blend it, select the light, the shadows, and you can also invert it. If you are done with these changes, click on the checkmark icon down below to save your picture. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Bye bye.